Yeah, Kim.
What time is it?
It's cereal time!
Good job, Sam! You said cereal time!
She did. Clap it up for yourself. Clap it up for yourself. There we go. Today's cereal is
Brownie Crunch.
That's right, Brownie Crunch from Cocoa Puffs. What? Brownie Crunch, good job. You really
milk.
Yeah, you're really coming into your own lately. I'm very impressed.
Chocolate milk.
So, well, it'll be chocolate after it soaks the cereal. And then the flavor of the cereal will permeate the milk and we'll have chocolate cereal milk.
Okay.
We are going to eat the cereal today after I do my intro, which I know you guys can't stand because you're very impatient. You want to eat the cereal. But anyways, Cocoa Puffs Brownie Crunch. I don't know how this is going to taste different than regular Cocoa Puffs. I'm hoping they didn't just change the shape. I'm going to need you to dial it back a little bit, okay? Can you dial it back a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. You're like an 8. I need you at a 4. Can you do that for me? Okay. Punching the cereal is like a 7. I need you at a 4. Please no fisticuffs. See, now you got her throwing hands. Anyways, I'm hoping they just didn't change the shape of Cocoa Puffs from spherical.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was.
Are you guys done? Okay. Anyways, I'm hoping they didn't just switch the shape from spheres to rectangular brownie shapes. I'm hoping it actually tastes like brownie. But there's only one way to find out. We're gonna have to eat it. Are you ready to eat this cereal? Okay, here we go. What's wrong with him? What's that smell like to you?
Chocolate.
It does smell like chocolate, but it smells like brownies. So, could they have actually pulled this off? We're gonna find out. Okay. The bad news is, it doesn't taste exactly like brownies, and let's be real, we kind of knew that going in. But the good news here is that I do think they taste slightly different than regular Cocoa Puffs. I think these are more chocolatey than regular Cocoa Puffs. There's a stronger cocoa flavor here. You can even smell it. So, I mean, it really depends on your expectations here. If you think you're going to get a cereal tastes like brownies, you'll be disappointed. But it is a marginally different eating experience than getting some regular Cocoa Puffs. A game changer, this is not. But
I like dry
cereal. You made a mess, huh?
Yeah, a really big mess.
A game changer, this is not. But still, good, fun, tasty chocolate cereal. I'm giving this one a 7 out of 10.